first comedian.
And your dad used to tell me
about
going to some like pharmaceutical medical school. You can imagine AIDS, right?
Media.
I always wondered like what my career would have been.
Yeah, plus, like, I would actually say that with tech and stuff, like we're a lot better off than the product. Now I'm not a so much money. Like, they don't care that they don't have a life. You know, like, for a 30-year-old, make $400,000 in a movie. So, in like, in Cincinnati, Ohio, that's not even in New York, LA, you know? So, but now with Obamacare, like, they're getting less commission. Hospitals are going to
come.
So, I was like, honestly, I wouldn't have
Hello, how are you? How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Yeah.
Congratulations. Almost.
I see Amelia since that one.
Okay.
She's there. Stay here, okay?
I love it.
And something wonderful about it,
from like,
Yeah.